Yeah, dear student, we continue with our chapter 11 marketing, and our today's topic is a promotion mix. So I would like to revise the previous topic. In the previous topic, we studied about the pricing factors affecting the pricing determination. Clear? So in simple term, pricing means it may be defined as the amount of money paid by the buyer or received by the seller in consideration of the purchase of a product or service. So in that, we studied about the factors affecting the pricing of a product. First was the cost. Then utility and the demand, extent of competition in the market, pricing objectives, government and legal regulations, clear? And marketing method use. So all these are the factors which are responsible for the fixation of the price of product. And at the same time, you have also studied the pricing policy in your economics in the graphical form also. Clear? So the next topic, physical distribution components, has been deleted from this chapter for your this session. Clear? Physical distribution and types of channels of distribution. This topic is deleted from your syllabus for this year. So, I taught you the marketing mix in which there are four things: product, price, place, and promotion. Clear? So, we are going to study the last topic of this chapter, that is called promotion mix. Clear? Now, what is promotion mix? It refers to the combination of promotional tools used by the organization to achieve its communication objective. Clear? What is promotion mix? Meaning, it refers to a combination of promotional tools used by an organization to achieve its sales goal. So promotion mix refers to the combination of promotional tools used by an organization to achieve its goal. Clear? Because nowadays cutthroat competition is there in every sector, every product. So we are going to apply a very good amount of promotional mix. Clear? So what are the elements? There are various routes of the communication used by the marketer to inform and persuade customer about their first product. So first is advertising. Advertising, everybody do the advertising. Afterwards it's personal selling. Personal selling means door to door or through phone calls or something like that. Then next is sales promotion. And last is public relation. So basically these four are the promotional tools used by an organization to achieve its sales objective. These are also called the elements of promotion mix. These are also called four elements. Four elements of promotion mix, which are generally adopted by an organization to achieve its sales objective. For example, consumer goods firm may use more of advertising through mass media, while the industrial goods firm may use more of personal selling. Okay? If your company is a consumer product company, you have to rely more on advertising. Then industrial products, which rely more on personal selling. Okay? What combination of these elements is used by a firm will depend upon the various factors such as nature of market, nature of product, promotion budgets, objective of promotion. So what combination you are going to adopt, this depends upon the nature of your product, the competition prevailing in the market, pricing of your product. Clear? Because if your product is damn costly, then advertising will not help you much, because advertising is made for the cheaper goods. For example, Mercedes, Rolls Royce, these cars, they don't come for the advertising, normal advertising, because they are already settled brand. Okay? Even personal selling, they may do, but only to the richest people of the city or country in which they are dealing. ना. सो द फर्स्ट टूल इज एडवर्टाइजिंग. इट इज एन इम्पर्सनल फॉर्म ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन विच इज पेड फॉर बाय द मार्केटर स्पॉन्सर टू प्रमोट देयर प्रोडक्ट. क्लियर. सो यू विल सी दैट नाउडेज एडवर्टाइजमेंट हैज बिकम वेरी इनएफेक्टिव बिकॉज एज द प्रिंट मीडिया इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मीडिया आर देयर वी आर इमीडिएटली गोइंग टू स्विच ओवर टू द नेक्स्ट चैनल और टू द नेक्स्ट पेज ऑफ न्यूज़पेपर. क्लियर. सो स्टिल पीपल बिलीव इन डूइंग द एडवर्टाइजिंग. Sometimes it is also said that advertising is a social waste. Clear? Advertising is a social waste of the money, but still people have to go for it because in order to popularize yourself. Clear? You will come across several type of advertisement every day, such as toilet soaps, detergent powder, soft drinks, services such as hotel, insurance policy. Advertising is perhaps the most commonly used tool of promotion. Clear? Now the features of advertising. What are the features of advertising? First it is a paid form. Clear? It is a paid form of communication. Whether you go for the print media or electronic media, everybody will charge for it. Clear? That is why it is said that advertisement is a social waste. Second, it's an impersonal form of communication. Clear? What an impersonal? Because nobody is there to guide you. Advertisement is, if it is on print media, printed in the newspaper, if it is electronic media, then one person is speaking, but you don't know whether anybody is listening or not. Clear? Then identified sponsor. What do you mean by identified sponsor? Advertisement is undertaken by some identified individual or company who makes the advertising efforts and also bears the cost of it. So these are the some features of advertisement. Now we will see the personal selling. Now second is personal selling. So as the name suggests, it involves the oral presentation of the message in the form of conversation with one or more prospective customer for the purpose of making the sale. Clear? So that one person will come to you, ask for your an appointment, that when you are free, and in that predetermined time they are going to make the sale of the product. Clear? They will converse and make you the product understandable. After that, it pursue you to buy the product. Clear? So it is a personal form of communication. Companies appoint salesperson to contact prospective buyers and create awareness about the product and develop product preferences with the aim of making sale. Clear? Nowadays you will see the advertisement of personal selling. That is policybazaar.com. Clear? It's an insurance bazaar. Clear? So they are doing advertisement for personal selling. Clear? Yeah, one person is there who will guide you that which plan is suitable for you. So that thing is called personal selling. Now the features of personal selling. Generally personal selling is most famous for industrial product, when one industry is buying product of another company. So first, it is personal form of selling. Personal form means one person is always available to solve your all product related queries. So personal form is there, anytime you can ask any question and that person is ready to reply you. So it's an interactive relationship between seller and buyer. Clear? Next, development of relationship. When person is there, is dealing with another person, another company, you may develop a relation, a human relation is formed. Clear? Between those things or those two persons. So that thing is also very necessary. Clear? So this is a very good form of doing the promotion. Third is sales promotion. Clear? सेल्स प्रमोशन, सो इट रेफर टू द शॉर्ट टर्म इंसेंटिव विच आर डिजाइन टू एनकरेज द बायर टू मेक द इमीडिएट परचेज ऑफ ए प्रोडक्ट और सर्विस. नाउ व्हाट इज सेल्स प्रमोशन? इट डू द शॉर्ट टर्म इंसेंटिव, मींस एनी अवार्ड और रेज लिंक टू द बाइंग ऑफ दैट प्रोडक्ट. जैसे फॉर एग्जाम्पल नाउ डेज यू विल सी एसीज एंड रेफ्रिजरेटर्स कम्स विद अ वारंटी ऑफ 10 इयर्स ऑन कंप्रेसर. Now what does this warranty means? Warranty means that if any problem come even after the 10 year of the purchase, we are going to repair it for you free. Labor is free, but you have to bear the product cost. Okay? So this is a short term incentive attached. Yeah, lifetime servicing free. Nowadays you will see four wheelers claim that till 50,000 kilometer or 2 years, whichever is early, we will service your vehicle for free. So sales promotion means it's a short term incentive attached to the sale of that product to encourage the buyer to buy that particular product. So these include all promotional efforts other than advertising, personal selling, public relations used by the company to boost its sales. Sales promotion activities include offering cash discount, sale contest, free gifts offer, free sample distribution. It is usually undertaken to supplement other promotional efforts such as advertising and personal selling. When you see that these two efforts are not going to bring any fruit, then the sales promotion comes into effect. Some extra is offered to the consumer to buy the product and to make the prompt payment. Clear? So companies use sales promotion tools especially designed to promote to customers free sample, discount and contest. Clear? Sometimes you will see in shopping malls free tea and coffee is offered to the customer so that they can taste the product. Tradesman or middleman, cooperative, advertising dealer, discount dealer, incentive and control, salesperson, bonus, salesman, contest and special. In order to even encourage your salesperson, some discount or commission is offered amongst the salesman that whoever will bring this much amount of the sale, that person will give a free tour to the in the country or outside the country. In this way also competition is raised among the salesperson also. And next and last is public relations. Next and last is public relations. So it involves a variety of program designed to promote or protect a company's image and its individual products in the eyes of the public. Sometimes what happens, the image of the company gets distorted in the eyes of the public. So here comes the role of public relations department. They are going to maintain the image of that particular company. So yeah, just 10 years back when Baba Ramdev of Patanjali alleges to the cold drinks company that they are using pesticide beyond the permissible limit. So what happened, the immediate reaction of that news was that there was a highest decline in the sale of cold drinks. Clear? This was the highest decline in the sale of cold drinks at that particular time. So what happened, the cold drink companies may got scared because their images was on the verge of being diluted. Clear? So here comes the role of public relation. Clear? So what they do, they show their production process. Clear? Whenever you go to eat the Domino pizza, they will always show you their production process. Clear? So that there shall remain a transparency that whatever they are cooking is of the best quality. Clear? So public relations department comes here, they can maintain the image of the their products image in the mind of people. Similarly, the business relates with a number of groups including shareholder, intermediaries, activist group and government. For example, active support of the middleman is needed if the firm want to survive in a competitive selling environment. The voice of the or opinion of the general public is equally important as they may be interested in the companies and its product. The public is always interested in knowing about the how products are being manufactured in the factory, and in order to maintain that image, public relations are very necessary. Consumer activist group need to be satisfied because they can impose restriction on the sale of the firm product directly by asking customer to refrain from buying them or through the imposition of laws. So when the news come that cold drinks are containing pesticide, these cold drink companies have shown several movies, they have taken the help of Elmista that whatever they are using is a genuine product. Pesticides are not being used, और इफ दे आर यूज्ड, दे आर यूज्ड विद इन द परमिसेबल लिमिट. क्लियर? सो इन दिस वे पब्लिक रिलेशन मेंटेन द इमेज ऑफ एन एंटरप्राइज आफ्टर बीइंग इट इज डिस्टॉर्टेड. क्लियर? सो आई होप दिस थिंग इज हेल्पफुल फॉर यू. क्लियर? दिस चैप्टर इज फिनिश्ड. इफ यू आर हैविंग एनी डाउट देन यू कैन व्हाट्सएप मी. थैंक यू.